Hey guys, if you're looking to level up your skills of Microsoft Intune, I recently published a course on Udemy designed for IT admins to get up to speed really quickly. My name's Nick, I'm a Microsoft MVP, I've been creating Microsoft content on my channel for about 3 years now, and I wanted to create this Intune course just because it's changed so greatly over the past few years, and additionally, there's a lack of demo content that I see from both the IT admin perspective as well as the end user perspective as well too. So I tried to pack as much of that into the course as I could. There's absolutely no slides as part of the content, and additionally I included some of the core capabilities so that you can confidently roll out Intune to an organization, such as being able to enroll devices into the solution, being able to manage Windows Autopilot, being able to deploy applications to devices, and being able to configure the security baselines on those devices as well. I have a whole section dedicated to Apple device management because that can get pretty confusing managing Apple devices in a Microsoft solution. No matter if you've used Intune in the past or if you're just getting started, this course was designed to get you up to speed really quickly on everything new in Microsoft Intune in 2023. And by the end of the course, you should be able to confidently roll it out to your organization or the organizations that you manage today. I'll include a link to the course in this section below, but definitely check out my playlist on Microsoft Intune on the channel as well too, so you can see some of the content that I've created in the past. As always, go ahead and like and subscribe to the channel as well too, if you want to see more content around Microsoft and the MSP space. Thanks guys, I'll see you in the next video.